All right. Well, welcome to the Mistika VR introductory tutorial. So we're going to show you how to set it up and how to start using the software. Mistika VR is a software made by SGO. So if you just type in sgo.es, they are a Spanish company that creates the software, and you can download a free trial of their Mistika VR software. So they also make a variety of different tools as well. They do have Mistika Boutique and Ultima, which are grading and finishing tools. So you can check those out if you are interested. But for this project and for this class, we're just going to download Mistika VR. So just go ahead and click on that. And they do offer a free trial. So if you click on the button there, you can sign up for an account if you haven't already. So I'm just going to make a new account here. And let's just make a quick password. Log into your email to verify it. And then go back to your login page and you should be able to access it. All right, and so after you've successfully logged in, you should have a 7-day evaluation available to you. So you can just go ahead and check out. This doesn't cost anything, so but you only have 7 days. So just fill out your information here. And inside this spot here, you'll see some links. So you can download it for Windows or for Mac. So just use the package that makes the most sense for your operating system. So we'll choose Windows because I'm on a Windows-based machine. And you'll be able to download that trial. So, you know, save it somewhere. And it's going to download. Looks like, yeah, it's only a few hundred megs. Actually, it might be more than that. So it's about 250 megabytes. So open it up, extract it. And when you double click, it will install the software. Accept the agreement. I am going to put this in a slightly different folder than usual, but normally you can just keep this as SGO apps. There's a whole set of presets and other things related to Mistika that are nested within their folder specifically. So I'd recommend keeping the name the same, unless you're willing to kind of be able to unless you're willing to change your locations of presets and things later on. Keeping all of the standard installation settings is a good way to start. So just go ahead and install it. All right. And when it is finished, you can close out these windows. It will put a shortcut on your desktop along with the SGO activation tool. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.